All right, welcome to the BNS Show. I'm Brian.
I'm Stan.
And together we are the BNS Show. Today we're going to do Toby Keith, American Soldier.
American Soldier. Yep. Never seen this video or me heard neither. The song. It was a request.
Yep.
Who requested it?
Shit.
See what I'm working with?
Old Lady Gamer.
Old Lady Gamer, thank you for this request. I'm a proud veteran myself, so I'm super excited to see this video. Thank you for your request.
Thanks. Let's get to it. All right.
So, he is a heart to.
Here we go.
All right.
There's no birds.
I don't like birds.
Just trying to be a father. He's a daughter and a son. Me and a lover to their mother. Everything to everyone. Up and down bright and early. All business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success. From my head down to my boots. I don't do it for all the money. There's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for all the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Monday when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long.
Yeah.
What do you think so far?
So far, what I'm seeing is duty. You know, when you're called, you go.
That's exactly it, yeah. Being a veteran myself, it hits home.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see the Christmas tree and the holiday decorations, you know that, guess what? You still have to go to work,
mm-hmm.
You know? Mm-hmm. I like how they're going through different time periods.
Yeah.
And showing different people going through the same thing.
Right.
I've never heard, this is a great song.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Let's
get into the chorus.
Yeah.
You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid. Hey, I'm steady. Hey, I'm tuned down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost.
That's the hard part, is leaving your family behind, whether it be a wife, kids, girlfriend, or whatever, and you have to, you know, go handle your business, and sometimes you don't know how it's going to end. But you have a job, you're doing it for your country, and that's what you sign up for.
It's crazy, man.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously I'm not a veteran, I was in the military, so I'm trying to relate to it, and I really respect it, but I mean, I don't have any experience like this. Like, I'm going, I would fly off and do a keynote. There's not a great chance I'm going to die while I'm going to do that, so it's such a different...
Yeah, this brings back a lot of memories.
Yeah.
Yeah, American soldier.
remember being in boot camp writing letters to my girlfriend.
Yeah.
That's what that reminded me of. I saw the guy. He had the picture. Oh, yes, sir.
Well, you know, I'm going to say, like, I don't know if Toby Keith ever served either, but we talked before.
He's a big patriot, right?
Big supporter. Good. And we talked before about, you know, do what you can, like, and, sure. And hey, you know, maybe we can do something by talking about this video, putting stuff out there. But he's doing a duty to his country by giving voice to these things, writing music.
Sure.
Good song.
Great song. Great message. Brought back a lot of memories to me. So, thanks for the request. It's the BNS show.
Yep.
I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
If you have any more requests, please send them our way. We would be happy to get to them. Mm-hmm. Leave some comments down below.
Yep. Hit the notify bell for us.
And we will see you next on the BNS show. Thank you. Peace.
Peace.
That was too good.
Our claps are weak today. They're just weak.
But they're touching at the same time. I don't like that.
Well, okay, they're in sync. But they're weak.
Yeah.